I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute.
Good morning, Land O'Lakes. I'm Deanna, and that's Tori, and welcome to Swamp Talk.
Girls' golf team finished second on Wednesday's district tournament. Good job. They'll compete on next Tuesday's regional tournament, so good luck.
And now sports.
And then I came out one day, started running with the guys, and then when I became a freshman, I really wanted to do it.
Do you have any personal achievements or your personal bests?
Of a 17:33, and then I got 12th at conference.
That's really good. Are you planning to do anything with cross country, like bring it to college or?
We'll see. Like if I get offers from colleges, I may want to.
Varsity football 6-0 at Sun Lake, undefeated. Make sure you come out Friday. Support your Gators. At 7:30, Bright House Game of the Week. Let's go Gators.
Homework help is available on Tuesdays in Ms. Smith's room in 414 from 2:30 to 4 o'clock. And on Thursdays in Ms. Contrast's room in 800.
What's up, Gators? Slim here, back with another shout out. Today's shout out goes to Ms. Carpe and Guidance for her hard work and dedication. I just want to take this time and thank her for all she has done for the school and us students. Thank you, Ms. Carpe. That's all for now, Gators. Be sure to stop by Guidance and show your appreciation.
Get school news and announcements by following LOLHS Principal on Twitter. One of the followers will also receive 2 free tickets.
And now here's Gossip Girls Shannon and Jade.
Tryouts will be October 21st, 9 through 11 a.m., and October 22nd, 2:15 through 4 p.m.
And now here's entertainment with Ed and Madeline.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh.
Going to the beach?
Friday Night Lights at Sun Lake.
We're feeding homeless cats.
I'm watching the movie Carrie.
We're going to a Halloween party.
Later, Gators.
Today's word of the day is
ingenuous,
lacking in cunning, guile, or worldliness.
Have a good weekend, Gators, and good luck to tonight's football players. Go Gators! Woo!